This is Josiah Plays Tom Clancy's The Division. So I'm standing out here outside my base, and I think I'm just gonna zip in here real fast and see if there's anything new, since it's been many hours of real time since I was last here. Just check my stuff real quick.
Good work back at the tunnel.
Heard they routed those last man losers.
Keep fighting a good fight.
A blue puff jacket. Well, I'm not thrilled about that. Some weapons parts.
Best gear for the streets, right here. Best deals in the city. I'll be here if you change your mind.
There's my dog.
Hey, got a piece here that's calling your name. Look it over.
You doing good?
Looks like a pretty nice pistol. I don't know.
Just window shopping, huh?
I don't even care to check these other two vendors. Just mostly wanted to check for guns.
Look, it's just not a good time right now.
While I'm here, I'll collect free stuff. Free stuff collection.
Look, we both got shit to do right now. Talk later. See ya.
Where did I get special ammo? I had a thing where I could get free special ammo too. I forgot about that. My free special ammo at.
Hey, here.
Yes, incendiary bullet, nice. Okay, good. That's enough. That's all we need to do here. Let's get out of here. You know, I don't really need to walk out of the base if I'm just gonna fast travel somewhere. Which I am. So, let's see. The plan at this point is to go back to Murray Hill. And we now have a level 4 filter, so we can...
Do I see this quickly?
We can do this last encounter here with the virus. So I think what I need to do is fast travel to the safe house. The grind house. Let's go. Feels like a long time since we killed Joe Farrow. Seems like it was a long time ago. We've killed Joe Farrow, we've killed LeRae Barrett. We need to kill Charles Bliss too. And Aaron Keener. Alright.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
I got the best right here. Everything's for sale.
Ooh, hey now. This one's more damage, but oh my god, it's so much damage. It's an absolutely ludicrous amount of damage. ...39% accuracy increase. Wow. This one here is a tiny upgrade from what I'm using. But this one, I mean, that is just a sick amount of damage. With 145% extra on headshot, that'd be like 85,000 damage headshots or something. I mean, that's ridiculous. But I hate the bolt action. Could get this one for a tiny upgrade, but it doesn't seem really like worth it, honestly. Should wait for a level 30 rifle. Then again, I might not get another rifle like this anytime soon available to me, so... I don't know, I'm not gonna buy it.
Maybe next time.
Alright, how do I get out of here? Gots to get out of here. Gotta go through the theater.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
Alright. Up next. Oh, wait. Shit. While I'm here, I can talk to the sit rep person and complete that side quest.
That's right, world. Thanks to my friend here, I ain't going nowhere. Ha! You're a real godsend, you know that? I couldn't have stuck it out without you.
Yeah, no problem. I get that a lot.
You're back with Uncle Rick and Wouldn't You Know It podcast and pirate radio.
So now we'll go do that final.
Damn, let's get a shit hot. You get trained in all this before everything hit the
final encounter in the what you call it, the contaminated zone. Thanks.
I know you hear me, you selfish prick.
Grab some weapon parts. Fence hop. Little ears ringing. Going on a little bit of a run to the contaminated zone. I now have the required filter, level 4, so I can go in here without dying horribly. Well, I might still die horribly,
warning.
But...
contaminated supplies detected.
Some tools in here. Look, just gonna search for tools before I initiate the sequence, because that'll start the timer. I don't want to be fucking around looking for tools while the timer's going. Just random dodge roll there for no reason, why not? Found some something there, but nothing I can... Alright. Okay, let's go back and start the timer.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Alright, need to find two more. And I don't have a shit ton of time to do it.
Scan initiated.
This is a big ass loot box. Question is, where is the other? Where's the other scanner? Oh, it's in there. But how do I get in there? Maybe I can go down and around. Here we go.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Upload virus data to cloud. Yeah, let's do that then. Easy enough.
Contamination scan completed. Data uploaded to JTF servers.
That was super easy, actually. Didn't even have to fight anything. And now all the collectibles for the area appear on my map. Let's see what loot I got. I got a micro red dot sight. Not sure how that compares with what's on my... And I got a submachine gun. I don't want to use a submachine gun particularly. .9 headshot, 10% accuracy. I think I'll stick with what I'm using. So let's take a look here. We have various Echoes.
Damn, it's your shot.
Guide, crash drone.
You get trained in all this before everything hits the fan? Learn on Uncle Sam's.
Let's go hit up this echo right here first. Let me just check something really fast. Event. Okay.
Leaving contaminated area.
Gotta get out of the contaminated area. And just head this way. Heading through the streets. Construction site. Your home is forever. Mortgages, old and new, at the very best rates. We're here for you. Visit your nearest branch. Apparently it's in there. I don't know. Sidewalk closed. Use pedestrian walkway.
Some rest. You've earned it.
What do you need? Soda? Here you go.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for the white tri-climate jacket.
Active echo beacon detected.
Found an echo. Let's do this. Origin,
what
man.
What happened on that rooftop? What you did, it's impossible.
I know.
It changes everything.
I know.
What are you gonna do?
I don't know. We'll see.
Man begins to find his true purpose. Just like a vigilante? Vicky Hart. Unknown layout artist. David Hawkins. Unknown, he was a freelancer, medicated for severe anxiety. And yet, we don't know what ended up happening with him. This was his origin, apparently. Alright. Well, I did not learn a lot from that. We'll go to this one next. Go to this one. Oh! Here we go.
JTF could be anywhere, honestly.
Too many good spots for an ambush around here.
Oh, hold on. Oh, take cover! Fire at will! Over there! Stay low! Don't show no mercy!
So we've got guys fighting other guys here. It's Riker's fighting... Riker's fighting LMBs, and I just stumbled into it. Said I'm fucked. Oh, I'm not fucked, sir. I'm about to show you fucked. I'm about to show you fucked!
You're dead, you son of a bitch!
That's fucked. As I rolled up and just pistoled you the fuck down. Any loots back here? Loots, loots. Loots, loots. Up in the caboots. You're just standing here very strangely, sir.
Last Man Battalion will now be patrolling your neighborhood. Please cooperate with all LMB soldiers so we can keep you safe.
This guy's in need now all of a sudden. You weren't in need when I was on that side of the fence, asshole. He's just like, you know what I could use? An energy bar.
You have my gratitude.
He's like, I just thought of it. I didn't know I needed one a second ago. By the protection, they mean they will try to kill you on sight. I feel so protected. Well, some cars got the shit burned out of them here. Let's see what happened.
They're gonna have to kill me before I go back in that fucking hole. You hear that, assholes? This is our turn now!
Dude, get down! The snipers are shit!
Hey, dumbass, keep off the wall!
Oh, that dude just got sniped. Identity unknown, Riker's gang engaged in criminal activity. Same thing. Same thing. Head wound matches 7.62mm times 67mm Magnum rifle cartridge. Yeah, he just got his ass sniped. That's funny. Fuck, 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 fuck.
Weapons free!
Oh! I just ran into a world boss! No wonder I got my ass kicked. So, a fucking random epic boss guy. Well, shit. Wasn't taking that fight seriously enough, and then I was dead. And then I was dead. Well, it's time for revenge. It's time for some getbacks.
You are now entering a safe area.
What the fuck is wrong with the restock? Why can't I... Sometimes the restock just doesn't work. Whatever.
Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
Observing the southern.
The LA.
Death location. Let's go.
Listen up, Agent. You've got three objectives, and none of them are easy.
No, I don't want to do this right now.
Shut down their comms relay. Two, knock out their tactical center.
And three, take control of the on-site armory, because I need those guns for my people. Now go to it.
God damn, let's get your shit hot.
No, no, I can't. Motherfucker. We're going this way. Find these assholes.
There is restricted. Break.
Civilian in need. They just gunned down the civilian in need in front of me. All he was doing was walking.
Sure shit, hope you can process.
What, where am I even getting shot from? Alright, this is bullshit. I'm in cover. What the fuck? They just gunned this civilian in need down, like, he was just walking along and all of a sudden they're like, rat-tat-tat-tat-tat, and he's dead. What the fuck, Last Man Battalion? You said the area was under your protection. You guys are assholes. Ass-holes. What's the problem here? Why are you pretending like I can't vault over this? Okay, I see. This is some kind of magical low wall that prevents passage over it. That makes a lot of sense. Alright, where are these guys? I shall find them, and this time, I shall kill them. There they are. One of these fucking machine gun guys. Wow. Fucking wow. So much damage. Motherfucker. Even blind firing, I get my ass kicked. Where you at, Corporal Dorsman?
Fuck! Just give it up already!
Jesus! He touched me with like two bullets! It's like he's firing a light machine gun with the damage of a sniper rifle. It's a little bit absurd. Damn, the shock grenade missed. Run, 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 run. This guy's a pain in my ass. He still has so much armor, too. Wow.
Just give it up already.
ready.
Fucking Corporal Dorsman.
Come on. Just give it up already.
Just a landing inevitable.
He just jumped down.
No mercy.
Fuck you, motherfucker! Got him. Had to use some incendiary ammo. Alright. Well, feels good having... locked door discovered. Beneath me. Oh. Okay, what did I find? What did I find? What did I find? Light machine gun. It's pretty nice. It's not so nice. Critical grip, small underbarrel. Fourteen accuracy, 23 initial bullet stability. I don't know if it's worth using or not. I guess so. And then the other gun. The only thing I can use on the pistol. All right, what else did I get? Some pads that suck. Some gloves that I don't want. Okay. Oh, but look at this firearms mod with plus 94 on it. Yeah. 44. 43. 31. I think it's time I retired this integrated firearms mod.
How do you live with yourself?
My main DPS is up to 40,000. Almost 41,000, actually. It's nice. So, Echo, the wall. A group of Rikers are taunting the LMB on the other side of a security wall. One of them gets cocky and attempts to peer over, but is immediately shot in the head by a sniper. Miracle. The third one is Origin, and a man and a woman discuss the reality of the situation and the things they've witnessed. So, we're intrigued to see what these other two are. Sounds like an interesting story brewing. All right, now then.
Hello, representatives of the U.S. government and the virus relief efforts in Manhattan. My name is Vitaly Chernenko. I'm an immunologist.
What was I even going for over here?
I've been sheltering in the Russian consulate since your quarantine began. I have been studying the pandemic and have some insight, some data that will...
Well, here's an incident report. Let's go get it.
Secure. Got a shooter.
Contact.
Drop that target.
I got a clear shot. Push him out.
Get that in.
What the?
So much for those guys. Little ammo. I need to kill somebody with my pistol. There's a lootable right here. This is that magical wall that I couldn't get over. Like, now can I get over it? There's loot right here. Backpack, anyway. There's nothing in it for me. Come on. Come on.
All this city needs is discipline and a strong will.
That sounded like not a nice person talking.
You think we're doing the right thing?
It's a little late for that kind of talk.
How much fucking armor does that guy have? Jeez. A little better. Got some ammo back. I got my ammo back, ammo back, ammo back. I'm back. Are you trying the last mission again? No, I already did that.
It's you and me.
What does this guy think he's doing?
Can't hide forever.
Hey, get stunned, motherfucker.
Better keep your head down!
Welcome back, Moz. Now that you're here, I'm sure I'll start dying. Actually, I was just fighting this, like... world boss guy a little bit ago and he killed me. And I went back and killed him, but it was very hard. Did trying to get to this thingy. I don't think it's inside this parking garage, though. But while I'm in this parking garage, I might as well give it a cursory search. Give it a once over. Last I heard, it was seemingly impossible. Are you talking about the one where I said that I tried over and over on hard mode? Is that the one you're talking about? That was the rooftop comm relay mission. Yeah, I went back and did it on normal. I didn't do it on hard. It was fucking impossible on hard. I went back and did it on normal difficulty. There's no loot up here on this roof, really? I am disappointed. Alright, is there a way I can get down from here, like a handy little rope or something? Or am I really gonna have to go all the way back through the parking garage, like an asshole? Oh, here we go, here we go! There is loot, there is loot! What did I just get? An assault rifle? Let's see, does more damage than mine, higher rate of fire than mine, bigger mag size than mine. A little tiny bit less accuracy and range, but that's okay. Has a requirement of a billion points of electronics that I don't have. But it still might be worth using. Let's say... yeah, it's probably worth using. My assault rifle's level 18, and I'm level 29, almost 30. And yet this assault rifle still kicks ass. It was really good for a long time. Strip the weapon. Let's mod this thing up. Look at it, it does 60k DPS now, with all that stuff. That thing is a motherfucker. So that'll officially be my new assault rifle. The old one, that I've had for a really long time. It's been serving me very well, but... it's now retired. Did I get a pistol upgrade here? It's the exact same pistol, it's just higher level and does more damage, right? I mean, once I put the mods on it. Yeah, so let's strip this one. Mod it up. Yeah, now it does 27k. Alright, so I just upgraded two of my weapons. No. This new assault rifle is gonna tear some shit up. Jumping over low walls like it ain't no thing. You're lucky you're JTF, sir. Else you would be slain. Slain! What do you need? Give one water.
How do I even thank you?
Got a thermal base layer or something like that.
Agent, we're intercepting LMB radio chatter. It sounds like they picked up the immunologist's message like we did. Sweep the consulate and try to locate him. We'll let you know if we ID any likely hiding spots.
Sniper. LMB sniper team taking down a target.
Heads up. 2 o'clock, standing on the roof by the billboard.
Yeah, I see. Single target. Looks like the mustache could use a trim. Target 0.26 mils high. Angle zero.
Yeah. That'll put you at 1,220 meters. That's Darby's record plus 60.
Darby's about to eat it. What's my dial?
Dial 18 mils, one click.
Wind?
9 o'clock, 3 miles per hour. Dial left, 1.2 mils.
All right. Package waiting.
Send it. Jesus!
You see Darby tell him to get his ass back to target practice? Your Quinn just got clowned.
Sniping like a pro. I feel good whenever I take out one of their snipers. L'Amour Supreme. Ghost Cave. There is a lot of unique wall art that I found in this game where you only find it like one place in the entire, and there's a shitload of different. It's kind of impressive. Electronic parts. Hey now. Hey now, electronic parts. How you doing? I like electronic parts. Alright, where am I going next? Death location, see? That happened because Maz was on his way. It was like impending Maz. Caused that shit.
You get trained in all this before everything hit the fan?
Learned on Uncle Sam's dime before I went private.
Okay, heading forward. Moving forward.
I'm begging you, please.
You're begging me, please what? If it's please don't kill you, then wish granted. Directive 51, number 3. Wow, it's been forever since we've heard one of these Directive 51 recordings. I didn't know there were any more.
Who are these people? According to Directive 51, they're sleeper agents recruited from the civilian population to be activated only when the shit well and truly hits the fan. Which, if you ask me, describes things pretty good.
He's talking about the
They're
division.
Not military, they're not SEALs, they're not secret agents. They're people, coming from the people to help the people. They've been trained to maintain order and public safety in domestic environments under extreme circumstances, so people like us are able to do what we do best.
Yeah, that's what we're here to do. Maintain public order. Apparently that means shoot fuckloads of people. Hundreds and hundreds of people.
How do I say this quickly? Hello, representatives of the U.S. government and the virus relief
All right, we'll head for this other incident report here. But that is going to be in our next episode. That's going to do it for this one. Thank you for watching. This has been Josiah Plays, Tom Clancy's The Division.